We're at Umpqua Lighthouse State Park. We stayed in one of the yurts up here. This is where they keep all the firewood, but the yurts are delux yurts. They have showers, bathrooms, all enclosed with a kitchen, just has a microwave and a sink. No stove, but there is a barbecue included outside. Propane, sleeps up to, I'd say, six or seven people. Six probably comfortably. Great place.